warp the minds of our judges tonight.
Howdy.
Good evening. How are we doing?
Good, buddy. How are you?
All right, thank you.
And what brings you here to us?
I do mind reading. Whoa! That's right. You have to be within 6 feet, so...
Oh.
So you're right there.
Whose mind are you going to read?
I'll do whoever you want me to.
Yeah, let's do Kyle's. Let's do Kyle's.
Hey, Kyle, how are you doing? I'm going to ask you to stand just on this side. I've got a pad here. So I want you to draw down an object. Now, something that you can do in about 10 seconds. Yep. Once you're done, place a pen into my hand so I know that you're finished.
I'm scared.
Keep it clean. And then once you're done, put the pen in my hand so that I know that you're done. Now, as a celebrity, you'll obviously be used to trying to stop people getting inside your head and also sort of trying to get into your personal life. So basically, you've got a lot of barriers that I've got. Just a pen. You keep hold of the folder. And so if I turn around to you now, will that be closed up, yes?
Yes.
And we haven't sort of preset anything beforehand. OK, I'm going to ask you to hold that into your left hand and just drop your hand down beside your side there. OK, imagine now that up towards the back of the room there, somebody has now got a can of spray paint. Imagine them now spray painting this picture up there. In actual fact, can you just hold your hand up there in front of me? Just stare at the palm of your hand. Now imagine that picture is moving towards the palm of your hand. OK, just let your hand drop down. So...
What is happening?
OK, just stare straight forwards. I'm going to draw down what I think Kyle is thinking of. It's going to be one of two things. It could be one of three, but I can only draw two of them. OK.
Oh, no.
This. If it isn't this...
Definitely not.
Then I'm going to go with... And there will be... A few of these as well.
Plane. Definitely not that either.
You don't even know what it is.
You told us what you were going to do.
No, I thought of something different.
Oh, you changed it.
Yeah.
So we can confirm then that we haven't set anything up beforehand. You know, I haven't told you what to draw.
Definitely not.
It's the first time that we've actually met.
Yep.
Can you just tell everybody what is the image that you drew down?
I drew an aeroplane with clouds around it.
It's Kyle, just take a big look. That is pretty much exactly what I drew. Let's just take a quick look.
No.
There it is. There is Kyle's aeroplane. And three clouds, which I also had. I also had the three clouds there. Kyle, thank you so much.
That's unbelievable. Seriously, that's sensational. I bow down to you.